Donald Trump offered $1 million for a tennis match with Serena Williams. Now, of course, the Williams sisters have dominated for two decades. Serena in particular became so dominant that she started talking about beating professional men. John McEnroe caught wind of this and not only disagreed, but said, if Serena played in the men's circuit, she'd rank like 700. Serena does not like hearing this. She's tweeted at him and basically said, keep my name out of your mouth if it isn't a fact. But John McEnroe wasn't backing down.
I think Serena and Venus are great. You're not gonna sit there and have me say I can't, you know, beat them.
Now John was involving himself in the match, and one man in particular loved it, Donald Trump. Now keep in mind, this is before he became president, and his offer shocked John.
Dear John, you know, I want to offer you $1 million.
John won 9 Grand Slams and was the number one ranked player in the world back in the 80s, but he turned the offer down. He was nearing 60 years old and felt Serena should back it up versus a man that's still competing. Throw me a follow if you didn't know this. And if you did, I'll settle for a like.